How to play Sparkle Kingdom. The princesses have broken out of their towers, and now it's time to redecorate the kingdom. Use your magical spells that once caused utter destruction to instead create the cutest, most colorful castle around. Each player will need to print out a copy of the Sparkle Kingdom playmat and gather some colorful art supplies. All players will also need to be able to see the digital spellbook via video call or use a copy of the original Sparkle Kitty card game at home. Choose four symbols to get started. Each round reveals two spell cards in the magic spellbook, and all players will simultaneously choose only one of the two cards to add to their kingdom. Chosen cards will be added to towers or doors to score points. If you choose to add the spell to a tower, you simply draw the symbol into an empty window, color the tower section with the color, and write the word in the space adjacent. The first time you add a spell to a door, you must draw the symbol into the empty space provided and color in the appropriate color square. Other spells added to a door will require the same symbol and the different colors as shown in each. Every round, all players will choose one of the two spells and continue filling in their kingdom with color. In the two-story towers, both the color and the symbols must match. Shout out the words of your magic spell when you complete a tower. Tickle giggle! In the three-story towers, the colors must match, but the symbols cannot. Spooky otter glitter! Oh, that's so cute. Every card placed in the center tower must be unique in color and symbol. Cupcake monster snuggle panda! Woohoo! The Sparkle and Kitty cards are special and can be applied to any appropriate colored tower or door, ignoring any symbol requirements. There are also special bonus windows available only to these cards that can always be used. If placed in a bonus spot that follows the rules of the completed tower above, you will earn bonus points at the end of the game. A wild card allows you to pick any color and add it to an empty space, ignoring symbol requirements. You may only use each color once, so color in the rainbow stripe anytime you place a wild card. You will be penalized if you write a magic word twice, so when a word appears again, you can earn bonus points by circling the word and shouting double and the word. Double snuggle! You may then choose to use the other card on the same turn. As you fill out your kingdom, sometimes you will not be able to use either spell card on your turn. When this happens, you lose a shiny point and must mark it off the shiny moon. Using a dark magic card requires a player to lose and mark off a shiny point as well, but this allows you to black out a section of a tower that was previously filled in. The space no longer counts for or against the tower rules. When one player has filled in all five towers, they shout, "Sparkle Kingdom!" and the game ends. Each player totals their scores by filling in the scorecard provided. Add up your completed towers and doors and mark off any bonus points you were unable to complete. Get the total number of each symbol, color, and circle double words and compare each one against all other players. The player with the highest total is crowned the most creative castle creator in all the kingdom.